The Two Witnesses, Part 2. In this second video, we will be looking at who is referred to in Revelation chapter 1. The seven candlesticks in the hand of Yeshua, as he revealed is the Word. Apocalypsis from G601, disclosure, appearing, coming, lighten, manifestation, be revealed, revelation. So we see that the apocalypse is the disclosure of the truth of his purpose. Welcome to the apocalypse. These seven candlesticks are seven called out ones, seven churches, seven living temples, hence seven different types of believers. Yeshua also revealed to us in chapter 1 that the seven stars are the angels or messengers, hence types of witnesses, martyr, record, witnesses of the seven churches. The modern word that has been translated to church in our scriptures is from a very interesting word. Ecclesia, from a compound of G1537 and a derivative of G2564, a calling out, that is, concretely, a popular meeting, especially a religious congregation, Jewish synagogue, or Christian community of members on earth or saints in heaven, or both, an assembly, church. G2564 comes from a Hebrew root word which sounds like our modern English word, call. Let us now take a look at who the word reveals to us that these seven types of believers, called out ones, witnesses, are. First type of witness, believer, Revelation 2:1. Unto the angel, messengers, of the church, called out ones, of, abiding as, Ephesus, write. These things saith he that holdeth the seven stars in his right hand, who walketh in the midst of the seven golden candlesticks. I know thy works, and thy labor, and thy patience, and how thou canst not bear them which are evil, and thou hast tried them which say they are apostles, and are not, and hast found them liars. And hast borne, and hast patience, and for my name's sake hast labored, and not fainted. Nevertheless, I have somewhat against thee, because thou hast left thy first love. Remember therefore from whence thou art fallen, and repent, and do the first works, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and will remove thy candlestick out of his place, except thou repent. This thou hast, that thou hatest the deeds of the Nicolaitans, which I also hate. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, Hebrew Ruach, saith unto the churches, the called out ones. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the tree of life, which is in the midst of the paradise of Yahweh. We'll see a pattern emerging. First, there is a description of what this type of believer is congratulated on. Then there follows a warning about what they must do to become fully acceptable and therefore a, quote, good witness. Then there follows what reward shall be received if they change their ways. Second type of witness, believer. Revelation 2:8. And unto the angel, or messenger, of the church, the called out ones in, abiding as Smyrna, write, these things saith the first and the last, which was dead and is alive. I know thy works and tribulation and poverty, but thou art rich. And I know the blasphemy of them which say they are Jews and are not, but are the synagogue of Satan. Fear none of those things which thou shalt suffer. Behold, the devil shall cast some of you into prison, that he may be tried, and ye shall have tribulation 10 days. Be thou faithful unto death, and I will give thee a crown of life. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, Ruach, saith unto the churches, the called out ones. He that overcometh shall not be hurt in the second death. This type of witness, Smyrna, is only spoken of as being righteous, and is not warned about anything they need to change, but told what shall befall them for their standing for the truth. The third type of witness, believer, Revelation 2:12. And to the angel, messengers of the church, the called out ones, in abiding as Pergamos, write, these things saith he which hath the sharp sword with two edges. I know thy works, and where thou dwellest, even where Satan's seat is. And thou holdest fast my name, Yahweh, Yeshua, and hast not denied my faith, even in those days wherein Antipas was my faithful martyr, who was slain among you, where Satan dwelleth. But I have a few things against thee, because thou hast there them that hold the doctrine of Balaam, who taught Balak to cast a stumbling block before the children of Israel, to eat things sacrificed unto idols, and to commit fornication. So hast thou also them that hold the doctrine of the Nicolaitans, which thing I hate. Repent, or else I will come unto thee quickly, and will fight against them with the sword of my mouth. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, Ruach, saith unto the churches, the called out ones. To him that overcometh will I give to eat of the hidden manna, and will give him a white stone, and in the stone a new name written, which no man knoweth, saving he that receiveth it. The fourth type of witness, or believer, Revelation 2:18. And unto the angel, messenger of the church, the called out ones in, abiding as Thyatira, write, these things saith the Son of Yahweh, who hath his eyes like unto a flame of fire, and his feet like fine brass. I know thy works, and charity, and service, and faith, and thy patience, and thy works, and the last to be more than the first. Notwithstanding, I have a few things against thee, because thou sufferest that woman Jezebel, which calleth herself a prophetess, to teach and to seduce my servants to commit fornication and to eat things sacrificed unto idols. And I gave her space to repent of her fornication, and she repented not. Behold, I will cast her into a bed, and them that commit adultery with her into great tribulation, except they repent of their deeds. And I will kill her children with death, and all the churches shall know that I am he which searcheth the reins and hearts, and I will give unto every one of you according to your works. But unto you I say, and unto the rest in Thyatira, as many as have not this doctrine, and which have not known the depths of Satan, as they speak, I will put upon you none other burden. But that which ye have already, hold fast till I come. And he that overcometh and keepeth my works unto the end, to him will I give power over the nations. And he shall rule them with a rod of iron, as the vessels of a potter shall they be broken to shivers, even as I received of my Father. And I will give him the morning star. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, Ruach, saith unto the churches, the called out ones. The fifth type of witness, or believer, Revelation 3:1. And unto the angel, messengers of the church, called out ones, in, abiding as Sardis, write, these things saith he that hath the seven spirits, Ruach of Yahweh, and the seven stars. I know thy works, that thou hast a name that thou livest and art dead. Be watchful and strengthen the things which remain that are ready to die, for I have not found thy works perfect before Yahweh. Remember, therefore, how thou hast received and heard, and hold fast, and repent. If therefore thou shalt not watch, I will come on thee as a thief, and thou shalt not know what hour I will come upon thee. Thou hast a few names, even in Sardis, which have not defiled their garments, and they shall walk with me in white, for they are worthy. He that overcometh, the same shall be clothed in white raiment, and I will not blot out his name out of the book of life, but I will confess his name before my Father and before his angels. He that hath an ear, let him hear what the Spirit, the Ruach, saith unto the churches, the called out ones. We have looked at five of the seven churches of Revelation and will continue our study in the third video. Study and music written and produced by Hidden. YouTube.com, user, Hidden Mountain.